Hey, what up? It's Will Maker. So, FL Studio just released stem separation, and it got me thinking, how close are FL Studio and Serato Sample when compared to the originals, and does it sound different? So I wanted to find out. So let's go ahead and dive in. The track I'm using is an unreleased track by Kobayashi Maru, and it was mixed in Pro Tools. I created four stems, bounced them each into four groups, bass, drums, instruments, and vocals, and then I'm bringing them into FL Studio. I then turned off the grid, dragged the four stems and full song into this session. So here we have our bass track, drum track, instrument track, vocals, and the original full song. Prior to that, I downloaded FL Studio's beta version, which included the stem separation. To extract the samples in FL Studio, you just click up here once you have the beta version, extract stems from sample, and then you choose what you want to extract. This allows you to mute the full song once it's rendered. So now I have my drums, bass, instruments, and vocals. I imported the stem into Serato Sample. I chose my first group. I then rendered as an audio clip, and I did that for each group. So now I have my instruments, bass, vocals, and drums all from Serato Sample. I'll first play the beginning of the song. And for the first comparison, I'll just play each stem from the original song. The first stems I'm going to play are the bass, drums, instruments, and vocals from Pro Tools. Okay, so for this example, I wouldn't expect any change just because they were extracted from the original session. Next is going to be the way FL Studio rendered it out altogether. Now play all the stems from Serato Sample. Okay, so the first thing that I'll start with is the bass. So here's the bass from the original session. Here's the bass from FL. So far, it's what I expected. We did lose a lot of definition on the top end, and we can definitely hear the artifacts. Now let's listen to Serato Sample. So the bass is definitely thinned out, it's muffled, and there's a lot more artifacts. Here's the instruments played from the session. FL Studio on the instruments. Serato Sample and the instruments. Evo Studio kept a little bit more of the Rhodes in there. They kind of disappeared with the Serato sample. Overall, it didn't sound too bad though. I'll go ahead and I'll play it again so you can hear the difference. Evo Studio's instruments. Serato sample in the instruments. All right, so let's check out the drums. Okay, so here's the drums, and they did come from a drum loop. Evo Studios drums. And Serato Samples drums. Both of them do have moments at the time. Overall, there's still a lot of artifacts and there's a lot of fluctuation in the sound. All right, so I'm going to play the section of the song when the vocals come in.
I am still finding pieces every day of the life I could have before I threw it away. Deep sleep and it's still dark outside. Alarm sounding off, there's no place to hide.
Here's the original vocal stem.
I am still finding pieces every day of a life I could have had before I threw it away. Deep sleep and it's still dark outside. Alarm sounding off, there's no place to hide.
Here's the FL Studios version.
I am still finding pieces every day of a life I could have before I threw it away. Deep sleep and it's still dark outside. Alarm sounding off, there's no place to hide.
Serato samples vocals.
I am still finding pieces every day of a life I could have before I threw it away. Deep sleep and it's still dark outside. Alarm sounding off, there's no place to hide.
Another thing I did want to point out that I found is as I kept playing the song, there was more inconsistencies with the drums. So here are the stems playing from this section of the song. Here's the FL Studio. And here's Serato sample. probably best to use the stem separator in small sections. So those were some of the things that I found off of first listening. Let me know in the comments what you think sound better. And have you tried a different song and got different results? And which ways do you plan on using stem separation? Is it going to be for remixes or is it going to be for sampling? Now, I will say, every single time I hear a new company coming out with stem separation, it does keep getting better and better, and the technology does get better with each update. So if you like content like this, please feel free and like and subscribe. Other than that, peace out.